When PGA West asked me to design their sixth course in 1997, we agreed it would be an environmentally sensitive design featuring a water-conserving desert landscape. We started with an old sod farm and transformed it into an incredible desert links surrounded by the spectacular Santa Rosa Mountain.